Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another technology video. Today I want to talk about a Windows 8 problem that I've been having. And that is, when I go into my computer, I can't see my DVD-ROM drive anymore. So somehow, since I installed Windows 8 or 8.1, my DVD-ROM drive is gone. So I want to talk about how to fix that. So the first thing you do is you right click on the bottom left hand corner and click on Command Prompt Admin, and you're going to run it, and I want you to copy and paste this line of code that I'm going to paste into my comments section of this video. So just paste that line of code into the command prompt. So to copy, obviously you would highlight it, press Control C, and to paste it in here you would right click and click paste. Okay, so you're going to paste that line of code in here, press Enter, and then it says the operation completed successfully. And then back in the My Computer window, you still wouldn't see your CD-ROM drive appear on the screen. So what you need to do now is restart the computer and see what happens. So you can see that the DVD-ROM drive has appeared again. So the problem is fixed. Okay, thanks for watching guys. See you next time.